Hello everyone, welcome to Saroj Mathematics Tutorials. One question from CSI Net Part A, General Aptitude Section. Time, distance, speed based question. The question has been taken from June 2016. And this particular question is from Earth Science, Chemical Science and Mathematical Science. Question is looking very very big but going to take very less time. So let's read the question, what the question says. Abdul travels thrice the distance Catherine travels, which is also twice the distance that Benoit travels. So talked about travels, how much distance is travelled by Abdul, Catherine and Benoit. Further, Catherine's speed is 1/3 of Abdul's speed, which is also 1/2 or half of Benoit's speed. So this part is talking about speed of Catherine, Abdul and Benoit. If they start at the same time, then who reaches first? Both Benoit, Catherine, all the three together. So very easy question, only time, distance, speed based question. So we'll begin it. Try to sort it out. In first case, distance is talked about. There are obviously three people, Abdul, I'm writing in short, Abdul. Then Catherine. Writing CA for Catherine or CATH for Catherine, and one more person is here, Benoit. Why I am writing like this? Because they are related with each other. Abdul travels thrice the distance Catherine travels. So Abdul and Catherine has relation. Abdul travels thrice the distance Catherine travels. So Abdul is traveling thrice, so we can say that, let us take this, Abdul is traveling x kilometer. Then Catherine, how much Catherine will travel? Catherine will travel, Abdul is traveling thrice the Catherine. It means Catherine is traveling 1/3 of what Abdul travels. Very easy, Catherine is traveling 1/3 of what Abdul is traveling, which is also twice the distance, which is also twice the distance that Benoit travels. Now talking about Abdul and Benoit. So what Abdul travels is also twice the distance that Abdul travels. It means Abdul and Benoit, what connection? Abdul is traveling twice what Benoit travels. It means Benoit travels half of what Abdul is traveling. This way we can connect each other. And now instead of taking x, x, x everywhere, let us take one quantity, fixed quantity, x is equal to 6. So that 6 divided by 3 and 6 divided by 2. So instead of x kilometer, now I am writing, let us assume 6 kilometer. So this will become x by 3. So Catherine is traveling 2 kilometer. And Benoit is traveling x by 2. That is 6 by 2. That is 3 kilometer. So we have got the distances. So I am writing in buffer here. Keeping in buffer. Abdul distance 6 kilometer. Catherine travels 2 kilometers. And Benoit is traveling 3 km. If you understand it carefully, it will be very easy. Abdul travels triple, thrice than Catherine. So you can see 3 times, 2 into 3 is 6. Benoit, Abdul travels double, twice the distance what Benoit travels. So you can see 3 into 2 is 6. So double of Benoit, Abdul is traveling. So this way all the data says that we are going correct. Now next part is speed part. Catherine's speed. So let us write Catherine in center. Catherine's speed and 1/3 of Abdul. So let us write Abdul here, Catherine here, Abdul here, and which is also half of Benoit. Now we will, this we are talking about speed now, speed of three people. So Catherine and Abdul first. Catherine's speed is 1/3 of Abdul's speed. So 1/3 of Abdul's speed, so let us write it y kilometer per hour. So Catherine's speed is 1/3 of Abdul. It means Abdul is 3 times y. This way also we can write, no? Now we can say Catherine's speed is 1/3 of Abdul's speed. Correct? 1/3 of Abdul's speed is Catherine's speed. Let us connect it with Binoy, which is also means talking about Catherine's speed, which is also half of Binoy's speed. Which is also half of Binoy's speed means Binoy's speed is double y. Which is also half of Binoy's speed, which is 1/3 of Abdul's speed. You can connect, correlate all the three. Now let us put again some values. Instead of y, I write 1 so that it will become very easy. So instead of y, writing 1 kilometer. So 3 into 1 is 3 kilometer per hour. And 2 into 1, because y is taken 1 kilometer per hour. This way we have got speed also. So now I am writing here speed. Speed of Abdul is, first Abdul is here. So speed of Abdul, 3 kilometer per hour. Quickly if you have to move, Catherine, speed is 1 kilometer per hour. And Binoy. Binoy is 2 km per hour. Now talks about if they start at the same time, who reaches first. It means time has to be calculated. What is the formula for time? The time formula is simple. Distance upon speed. So Abdul, time taken by Abdul will be distance by speed, 6 upon 3, that is 2 hours. Next, Catherine, time will be T for time. Catherine, time taken is 2 upon 1. Why 2 upon 1? Distance upon speed. So again 2 hours. And third, Binoy, 3 upon 2. So time taken by Binoy is equal to distance upon time, distance upon speed, 3 upon 2. That is 1.5 hours. Which one is taking least time will reach first. Whichever person is taking least time, minimum time, will reach first. So 2, 2, but not 2, this is 1.5. So out of 3, 1.5 is the minimum value. Minimum time taken is by Binoy. So Binoy will reach first. Very easy. I think this is very easy question. Just we need to understand that who's double, who's triple, and who is 1/3 of whom. So if we can understand this and correlate this quickly, we can done with the problem. So I'll be back with more problems and easy explanations. So keep watching, keep sharing my videos. And if you like my videos, please subscribe the channel. Thank you very much.